Scarlett Johansson's early life was quite unconventional, to say the least. Born in New York City to a family of artists, Scarlett began her acting career at the tender age of 8, starring in an off-Broadway production alongside Ethan Hawke. Little did she know that this was just the beginning of a long and winding road to stardom. As Scarlett navigated the cutthroat world of show business, she faced an onslaught of rejections and disappointments. Despite her early start, she struggled to find consistent work, often being typecast in roles that didn't quite showcase her range. It's hard to imagine that the actress who would go on to play complex characters like Black Widow and Lucy was once considered just another pretty face. However, Scarlett persevered, and her determination paid off when she landed a small role in the 2001 film, The Man Who Wasn't There. Although it wasn't a breakout performance, it did catch the attention of critics and industry insiders, who began to take notice of the young actress's talent. Scarlett's early struggles also extended to her personal life. She faced intense media scrutiny, particularly when it came to her romantic relationships. The tabloids had a field day, scrutinizing her every move and magnifying her every mistake. Diving into Scarlett's filmography, it's clear that she's had an incredible range of roles throughout her career. From playing a grieving teenager in The Perfect Score, to embodying the complexity of a seductive android in Her, Scarlett has consistently pushed herself to take on diverse and challenging parts. One of the most significant milestones in Scarlett's career came when she starred in Sofia Coppola's Lost in Translation. This breakout performance not only earned her widespread critical acclaim but also cemented her status as a leading lady in Hollywood. As Scarlett continued to evolve as an actress, she began to take on more mature roles, showcasing her remarkable versatility. Her portrayal of Natasha Romanoff in the Marvel Cinematic Universe solidified her position as a global superstar, with the character becoming an iconic figure in popular culture. Scarlett's transition from child star to leading lady wasn't without its challenges, however. She faced pressure to maintain a certain image, to constantly look and act a certain way. But Scarlett refused to be bound by those expectations, instead choosing to explore more complex and nuanced characters. The pivotal moment in Scarlett's career came when she starred in Jonathan Glazer's Under the Skin. This bold, unconventional choice marked a significant departure from her earlier work, demonstrating her willingness to take risks and challenge herself as an actress. In Lucy, Scarlett played a character who gained superhuman abilities after being subjected to a drug that unlocked the full potential of her brain. This role not only showcased her physicality but also highlighted her ability to carry a film on her own. Despite facing numerous setbacks and challenges, Scarlett refused to give up. Instead, she continued to push herself, taking on roles that scared her and forcing herself to grow as an artist.